Good afternoon, everybody. Bill Thomas here, off-leash, canine, San Antonio, Texas. Got a newborn train. His name is Koba. Koba comes to us today. He's a two-year-old shepherd. Has standard issues. Doesn't really listen to mom. Likes to pull on the leash, as you can see. He's a pretty big boy. He's about 105 pounds. At 2 years old, that's pretty large for a shepherd. He pulls a lot. He tends to not listen to his parents. He doesn't want to listen a lot of times when he was told to do something. There's also times where he's actually has bitten somebody before. I don't know if it was out of aggression or not. 100% sure. He was sleeping, and when he got woke up, he did bite the lady's leg. So it's possible aggression, but we're not 100% sure. We're going to work through that as well. But let's see what Koba's got. Koba, sit. Koba, sit. Sit. Oh, sit, Koba. Boy. Koba, down. Koba, down. Oh, down the boy. As you can see, he likes to talk too. Good boy, break. Good boy. Okay. As you can see, Koba likes to pull on me too. Koba, let's go heel. Let's do a heel. Come on, let's try heel. Let's heel. Heel. Come here. Heel. 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 All right, well, as you can see, he doesn't know heel, but he does know sit, I think. Koba, let's try sit again. Koba. Koba, sit. Koba, sit. Koba, sit. Koba, sit. 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 There you go. Sit, good boy. Sit, good boy. Break. All right. So Koba's got some obedience. Doesn't really have anything solid. But we're going to work to tighten that all up here in our two-year-old train. We'll see you all in 2 weeks with Koba's transformation and how amazing he's been going to come.
Charlie. This is my wife, Amber. Our dog, Koba. He's been lucky enough to been up here with Bill Thomas for a week, for a month. Did some training, even some advanced training. He's going exceptionally well, of course. He's learned a lot of new commands. We're anxious to get him home and practice his commands with him and get him fine-tuned to us.
He's still a sassy teenager, though. But
yeah. Well, we're going to miss Koba. We had a lot of fun training him. If you guys ever need anything, we're here for you.
Thank you so much.